What is the meaning of the word dada? As a noun, a nihilistic art movement, especially in painting, that flourished in Europe early in the 20th century, based on irrationality and negation of the accepted laws of beauty. Dada is spelled D-A-D-A. Dada.